Hello guys, this is Aaron Sisk, RLTMG, and I got my new reskin right now. I'm so excited. But basically, there's a lot of new reskins. Like, this one looks kind of crappy, the way they done it. I mean, I love it, but like, you know, at the same time, they didn't put enough work into it. And basically, there's some really good ones, some okay ones, and then some really crappy ones that you could tell they didn't put too much work into it. But out of all of it, it's pretty nice seeing Deca do all this stuff. However, I'm probably gonna put a big rant on at about 5 p.m. at 7 a.m. now. I'm probably gonna be going to bed soon. And basically, the skins look really nice. However, one catch too: people are overcharging like really bad. Okay, let's say, like, you can see I got my Deca ring, and I got another one in here. Basically, people are trying to do something like this. As I could buy a Pixie just the other day for 6 life, now they're expecting me to pay a Deca ring for freaking 3 UVs, which I guess that's about the same, for just one Pixie or a Fairy Plate. And it's kind of really stupid, to be honest. I mean, it's the same exact item, it's been reskinned, and it's not reskinned for just a little while, it's reskinned for the whole time. So basically, they just put a different skin on it, and for some reason, it is skyrocketed in price, which makes no sense, to be honest. I mean, if I really wanted to, I could just buy a Sealand, probably go in there and get a Fairy Plate and a Pixie like I usually do. But I just don't understand. Some of the stuff is kind of retarded. Reskins have kind of fucked up the trade value of stuff. It's really kind of stupid. Like, even a Mad God sword is extremely overpaid. Like, it's horrible. But I mean, I guess that's what happens when you do stuff. I'm kind of pissed, to be honest. I mean, I can't even buy a Mad God sword. I was going to buy the full Mad God set the other day, and someone was going to sell me that for just a Deca ring and a UBHP. And now I'm lucky if I can get 2 items for a Deca ring. And that's really, really stupid to me. But, like, of course, you know, I'm not even going to buy them until a little while. I'm probably going to wait for the Deca rings when they stop dropping, like, 3 months from now, and then sell them for a huge overpay. Maybe that'll be it. Or maybe I should just wait until they're, like, really, really expensive, like Valentine's, because they're not going to be dropping forever. Basically, that's it. Reskins are out. The Devo looks fantastic. And you guys should probably go get one right now, which is what I'm doing. Actually making a video on maxing characters, and you'll know when this video would hit, because right when this video hits, you're going to start noticing in that video that there are nothing but Wizpots coming into my vault, like nothing but at all. But that's basically it. Thank you guys for watching, and tune in for the video that comes on at 5 p.m. See you then.